Stop making that noise.
Feedback,
Adele, it's me.
I think it was good, but I feel like a harmony on the chorus would be really good.
There is a harmony, it's quite hard, isn't it? We haven't got it yet. Yeah. So we know what it is, we just need to practice it and put it in. Thank you, Chanel. Quite right, yes. Was it authentic?
The guitar bit as well. That bit.
Was it authentic to the original? It was pretty easy. I think it's, you've got the basics there, but every single bit needs work.
Yeah.
You know? You've
got to remember that bass line coming out that first chorus into the second verse.
My vocals all over the place there. It's when I jump in.
You know that bass line where you go up, that doo 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 doo, that needs to come in after that first chorus, before the second verse starts. It needs to be a little bit quicker as well, eventually.
Too slow. Both guitars need a bit of work still.
Yeah, there's an organ part on the pre-chorus as well we need to put in. And also that picking part, Jack, on the pre-chorus needs work. And I think your soloing, you need to kind of get that a bit better, yeah?
I think the drums are just going to need a bit more power.
Power and, yeah, faster tempo. But well done. See? Yeah, the bass has a sound as well. There's like a chorus or something on the bass of the original. So Elliot, research the sound of the bass tone and the effect that's used on the original. Yeah, cool.